A University of Northern Colorado student may have been a victim of a hate crime. The university president sent out a strongly worded message condemning what he called an attack on a student because of the color of his skin. Happened last Saturday off campus. That victim is recovering. Greeley Police are investigating.